Have you ever wondered why you strike once? And then when you move to a new lane, your next shot does this? Even though you swore you threw it exactly the same? It's one of those things that drives bowlers crazy. And it turns out, it may be because the topography on your lanes aren't consistent throughout the bowling center. Meet Tom Frenzel, a research engineer in the Equipment Specifications Department at the United States Bowling Congress.
You know, when people look at a bowling lane, I think, oh, well, it's just flat. Look at it, it's flat. But in reality, no one can truly make a flat item.
Tom was one of the experts who helped analyze and level the lanes prior to the 2015 Baltimore AMF US Open. And the findings and results that came from that work were amazing. One way to evaluate a center's topography is by throwing 12 identical shots right down the middle of 12 different lanes, and then measure the deviation of those shots. In the case of a center with inconsistent lane-to-lane topography, the deviation of the 12 shots at 15 miles an hour can be 3 boards or more. But after the lanes were leveled for the 2015 US Open, the dispersion decreased to just 1.49 boards. That nearly 2-board difference has a huge impact on the bowler, especially considering the pocket area at the pins is less than 2 boards wide. Another way of measuring is to look at where the ball ends up when you throw shots on different parts of the lane. In a case where the lane is depressed, when we throw 12 identical shots on 12 different lanes down the 5th board on the right side, the lanes pulled the ball 5 to 8 boards left of its original line. After leveling the lanes for the US Open, the dispersion was within a 1.5 board area of the ball's original starting point.
So what does that do for your competition? It should allow for anyone to win. It should allow for the best bowler to win. Taking away something they can't control means that the factors that are going to get the bowlers to the show are the factors they can control, which should promote the best bowler winning.
With the help of dedicated individuals like Tom Frenzel, leveling the playing fields to make the game fair for everyone in the sport's championship venues is just another way that the USBC is helping to ensure a future for the sport of bowling.